Hello, saya Hanif dari Skuda Johor dan saya ada Volkswagen Jetta 2015 and I'm still driving this car. Still good and masih best. I tak expect Jetta 1.4 ni boleh pergi laju gila bila compare dengan kereta lain. That's why I panggil I punya kereta Jet. Function yang I suka ialah gearbox, of course the DSG, which is tak banyak manufacturer yang keluarkan gearbox like VW. That's why I still choose Volkswagen and the price is not too expensive. That time I still remember I still engaged dengan I punya wife and we almost nak kahwin. My wife said, why not kita tukar kereta? And I said, okay, jom kita tukar but I nak GTI. Then suddenly when we go to showroom, dia tak minat sebab dia nak letak banyak barang dekat compartment. And then the salesman show us the Jetta and we test drive the car. I feel the twin charge and I fikir sama macam pakai kereta 2.0. And after that I'm okay with apa yang wife I suggest. I follow sebab perempuan selalu menang and of course selalu betul. We use the Jetta during our wedding. So it's very sweet and sentimental memory in our life. During the ceremony, I had a lot of VW friends and kawan dari club kereta yang join us. I had a lot of fun during that time. That make my Jetta very sentimental to me. Pengalaman yang I paling suka masa track day 2018, bila I dapat number 2 dalam kategori Jetta 1.4. I fight dengan kawan I, itu pun beza 1 second only. So I hope there's another track day soon and I boleh dapat nombor 1. Thank you for watching my Volkswagen owner story. Don't forget to subscribe to Volkswagen Malaysia YouTube channel. Volkswagen.